Relive a timeless Christmas and experience Santa's workshop come to life at Makati Shangri-La Hotel this holiday season.
Well, tonight we're celebrating, I guess, the official start of Christmas at Makati Shangri-La. So this is our annual event of tree lighting and decoration lighting in the hotel. So we've had live performances, and of course we've got Santa here as well, and about 400 of our guests. Right, well, this year we've got Santa's workshop here, so we're very fortunate to have Santa working here in the hotel, in the lobby. So we hope to invite all the families and the children to come along and visit Santa here at the Makati Shangri-La lobby. We have a charity here at Makati Shangri-La that all our colleagues support, and it's called Embrace, and we're looking after 16 children between the age of 5 and 15 who have unfortunately leukemia or cancer, and we support with their treatments. So tonight you have an opportunity to spend 500 pesos, buy a gingerbread cookie, hang it on our tree, and also put a tag with a nice a gift and welcome to the children. We'd like to invite all the families here in Manila to come and celebrate Christmas with us at Makati Shangri-La, and of course visit Santa. So Merry Christmas to everyone.
Rabisco celebrates their 55th anniversary by partnering with renowned Filipino contemporary artists to take their iconic biscuit tin cans to the next level.
The event this afternoon is actually a fusion between food and art. In our lifetimes, meron tayong pinalakihang mga paboritong Rabisco products. And one of these very iconic products is the Rabisco assorted can. We use the can even after the contents have been consumed. And so we decided to actually contrast several artists, offered the can as the canvas of their artwork. There were four artists that were contracted to actually render special artworks for Rabisco. And the can has a lot of spaces for visual design.
My inspiration, of course, is my own childhood and the childhood of my children. And of course, behind all that is the Rabisco experience. And the focus is really on the ties and the bonds between the members of the family.
We have a wide range of products, not just biscuits, but cakes, gums, etc. And the taste actually responds to the varying taste and preferences of the Pinoy. We are now celebrating our 55th year, so we look forward to another 55, maybe more.
We're bringing Christmas to your homes as Bea Zabel Jr. spearheads the designer's holiday bazaar that offers locally produced home accessories.
About 5 years ago, Ayala Foundation was looking for funds to fund their scholars from Centex to APEC schools.
I think it's really developed over the years. I think people have actually been reaching out, all local Filipino designers, asking if they can be part. So just because they also like the mission of the overall bazaar.
It's one of my favorite events of Christmas. Beautiful choices of things. Everybody enjoys this bazaar. I think it's one of the highlights of Christmas.
The absolutely incredible Christmas decorations have really given us a very Filipino Christmas spirit. Buy local. Support your local artists.
I'd like to invite everybody to come do your Christmas shopping. We open at 11 a.m. at Greenbelt 5 in the gallery. A lot of lovely local merchants to choose from. Great to do your Christmas shopping in advance or last minute. We're open till December 16th. So please come visit and support the great causes that we're supporting here.
Giving you only the best celebrations that this season has to offer. Never miss out on all the latest happenings here in the Metro.